We're with Andy Grimes. He is the beer guy for Max Speed Shop. And the great thing about Max is you're not only going to get great food, but in every single location, whether it's Cornelius, whether you're down on South Tryon or here at South End, you are going to get, 200 great craft beers.
At least 200. Each location has over 25 tap handles and then 200 plus bottles and cans.
What's your favorite?
What day?
See, and that's another great thing. When you ask a beer drinker, what's their favorite beer? Number one, they're going to say the one you buy me. Number two is it depends upon the day, who you're with, and where you're at. And that's why you need to experience everything that craft beer has to offer. Now, we get a lot of emails and people asking about beer. Specifically, let's look at your glass right now. You've got the foam that sort of sticks to the glass. A lot of people in wine like to swirl it and they talk about the legs. Is that the legs of beer?
Absolutely. It is totally the legs of beer. You can see on your glass, too, where you've taken a sip and it lingers. That shows that the hop quality is there, that you should be able to see each sip that you take out of your glass as you drink it down. Shows that the malt are fresh, the beer is fresh, it's unpasteurized. It's not been nuked, so to speak.
Sure. That's why you don't see it with, let's say, certain types of beer.
Exactly. There's a lot more quality ingredients. Like in wine with your red wine, as you see it come down the glass, the bigger, more expensive wines have longer legs. Well, the fresher the beer is, the better it sticks to the glass.
It's called Brussels lace. It's something you should know about with Beer 101.